Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Irina Lyamshina and today we will paint a kitten. For this, I will use tempera paint. You can use acrylic paints. For the painting, I need to make the gray color. For this, I take the white color, the black color, and a little bit blue color. I want to make the gray color more interesting, that's why I add a little bit blue. We will start from the head of the kitten. I will paint the head here. Now I take the flat brush number 14. Load up one edge of the brush with the gray color and other edge with the black color. Blend the colors on the palette. And we will start from the ears. First we will paint here. And the second we will paint here. And now let's paint the stroke like this. Add the colors on the brush if it necessary. And from the other side, add some water. We can correct some places. Let it dry and we will paint the body. I take the round brush number 3 and the black color and we will paint the body. And now let's take the smaller brush. You can use the brush number 10. I take the flat synthetic brush number 8 and load up one edge of the brush with the white color and other edge with the gray color. Blend the colors on the palette. And now we will paint the mouth of the cat . You need to find the center of the head. I think it will be here. Make a stroke. The first and the second will be here, the same. And a small stroke here, the white. In this part, the gray here, and the white here. Now I will take the round brush number 3 and I will paint the eyes for our cat. I take the green color. So here is the center. We will paint one here and the first here and the second here. Now we can paint the nose. For the nose, I take the pink color. You can blend, you can mix the pink color with the red and with the white. If you use acrylic paint, Perhaps you have the pink color already. We'll paint small nose. Now I take the small brush number 6, flat synthetic brush number 6, load up one edge of the brush with the yellow color and other edge with the green color. Make a stroke. So let it dry, and now I take the big flat brush number 14 and load up the same colors, the gray color and the black color, on the brush. We will make fur here. So and correct a little bit. Maybe once more. We can wash the brush, and I take the small round brush number 1 and load up the black color. We will correct the mouth. Circle the eyes. let's wash our brush and load up the white color. The highlight on the nose. A little bit here. And we can circle eyes with the white. Now let's paint some flowers for our kitten. I take the flat brush number 14 and load up one edge of the brush with the red color and other edge with the black color. I want to paint the poppy. Blend the colors on the palette. Then let's paint the big poppy. I will paint here. a little bit warm. So let it dry. We'll paint here. I take the emerald green and the Naples yellow color. Load up one edge of the same brush number 14 with the Naples yellow color and other edge with the emerald green color. Blend the colors on the palette. Let's paint some leaves. I will paint one of them here. Press on the brush down. See. Up. I make stroke like this, and this I make like this. Add the colors on the palette, or on the brush. Thank you. leaves. I take the small brush number 8 and now I take the dark blue color and the light blue color on my brush. We will paint some small flowers. And now let's paint the butterfly. For the painting I need the Meadow Lake Red and the yellow color. I have cadmium yellow light. And I load up one edge of the brush with the yellow color and other edge with the red color. So let's start. Here will be the butterfly. And now I load up a little bit white on the one edge of the brush and make the stroke inside. And here too. So we must finish our poppy. We need to make the center, and I take the flat brush number 8, load up one edge of the brush with the green color. And other edge with the Naples yellow color. Make the stroke inside. Wash the brush. Let's make another strokes. I take the black color on the one edge, load up one edge with the black color and other edge with the gray. Maybe I will take the white. Blend the colors on the palette. And let's make the stroke like this. So let it dry. Let's make the center of the blue flowers. Take the white, the yellow color, make the yellow dots. Take a little bit white So let's take Naples yellow and the green color. And the last stroke here. Well, I think I take a big brush, load up one edge of the brush with red color. And other edge, I think, with black. And I will make maybe a little bit yellow on the brush and make the stroke. Here and here. So here is our kitten with the butterfly. I hope you like it. See you. Bye.